Missing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without offer.
Oh shit!
Him again? Just
Dawn! I'm not dying for this chip. We can come here as a safe house, right? Oh, it can't be a safe house anymore. I don't know if we're just gonna see Ada again.
Hopefully the G-Sync is up
there. Episode 8. I loved it so much. He didn't need to kiss her again. So, kiss her again. It would be fun for the video. Well, I gotta see her. Hey, I got to turn electricity on. Which one we need goes? iOS. Okay, iOS. We don't need this no more, okay, good.
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
I think I didn't know you were coming. This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G-samples. was easy.
How would you say that? All right. It's gonna be something.
Now back to Ada.
Okay, I know this is rocks higher. This is going to break that junk. This is going to break that junk.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Got me. Hey, yo, the money. Right stream, right? I'm about to finish this game, Resident Evil. Resident Evil on my PS4. Playing Resident Evil on my PS4. Yeah, on my PS4. I bought all this pistol ammo for nothing. I wasn't using it. This flamethrower just saved half of my life. Is now operational. I think that was no joke. I don't know, lost my snacks. This is all this pistol ammo. I feel like it's gonna be another fight coming with all this ammo and stuff. Some lightning ammo over here. I got all this pistol ammo. Something in this.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. How much I believe.
Just tell me he'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it.
What do you know?
G virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I'll pass on this ammo that I had in my trip. I got so many ammo out there.
Where are you?
I know it ain't this. I know it ain't over that easy. That's my bad. Oh, I know this is a joke. What'd you say?
I'm talking to you.
Are you in Duke room?
Yes.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried. I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you.
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Isn't that the part that he saves her and puts her as part of the suit? He doesn't. No.
Hold on. I think I can.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No.
No!
Not that girl. She's alive. One reason I know, watch Resident Evil 6, watch the campaign and Claire campaign, and together fighting zombies and stuff. You will see them together. You will see them together. That's how I know she's gonna be alive. So we're doing this for Ada right now. Okay, I'm gonna die here, especially with Mr. X. He's still alive, so. That must be what's been causing it. You can fool yourself. Get a cure, so. Yeah, you're not even left, man. It chose you to survive. She chose you, man. She chose us. For a reason.
What's that?
Is that?
Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until destination.
This comes here. I'm so dumb with this game. This next is so good. I'm gonna be so. You guys don't even know where I'm gonna be. If I find out Mr. X is still alive, it's gonna be the last save of the whole game.
Keep going.
No. Please tell me I would be the last time you see. Yeah, I got enough of pissing. I know what's happening next. Oh, another fight. There's no way he can still be alive, though. How he's gonna get out of there? So. Please try that again. Please. Please tell me this is my first time dying this whole game. Yeah.
What's good, little bro?
It's good.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the
bottom. I'm ready to try that again. I just get the cussing, man. I'm not in the
Where did this thing come from? I actually miss her.
You kissed her, man. You kissed her. Of course you're gonna miss
her. Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
See, if he dated Claire, that would have been the best romantic thing that ever happened. Dang it, girl, it's not the zombie apocalypse. I guess this would be the end of the game. If you guys enjoyed it, I love you guys, and I really love you guys for watching my videos, subscribing, all that. Make sure you guys post a notification about me, like the videos, and subscribe. Peace. Follow me on TikTok. Jamal Perry 7. Yeah, Jamal Perry 7. Okay, guys. See you. Peace.